Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The Breeze Builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back?
Light from yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Spyro, here's a little something for, you know. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere.
Wow! What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
Well, I am impressed. You got all 7 cowlicks for me. Here's a...
landlubbers have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
Me that you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them? With it. With the trolley.